a record in Africa. The most steals in AfroBasket qualifiers, 14.
Well, that's
in a single game.
Patriots. Let's see, I might have. Is there a technical?
Attachment that they have to the continent, and they could even think about coming back home, playing in the BAL, and that's very interesting.
He started a day after the team had to be in quarantine. He still, look at this, doesn't give up on the play. Reminds me of the BAL itself, but he doesn't give up.
I saw J. Cole go off against NBA players at Chris Brickley's open runs. Now, it wasn't surprising that J. Cole could really shoot in these games, but the fact that he was actually able to drive past NBA players, throw ridiculous dimes, and also play lockdown defense was pretty crazy to me. I mean, he dribbled behind his back and drained a game winner in this clip. But Dennis Smith Jr. also told me that he witnessed J. Cole show up to a rec league game and dropped 45 points. And in that same game, he threw down a two-handed dunk.
Isn't it? And showing us that they won't be shoved or just thrown off the court. Very strong defensive play that is by Ben Romdan. Good opportunity here for Cole. Cole goes up. Oh, Cole gets the two. Cole gets the two. Trying to find a little bit of space. Back out to Mugabe for three.
There he's got that.
Oh,
he's got that. He's got that.
Oh, yeah.
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Indeed.
Yeah. I told
Indeed.
Y'all Dennis Smith. I told y'all Dennis Smith
it's not
going to win this
it's
thing.
It's not over, though.
It is not. I told y'all.
He put on a J. Cole jersey. I got to give you one of them.
Oh, okay.
J. Cole with a dunk down. Okay. Okay. That might have built the house down.
50.
That's look at Jake.
I give this an 8. I give this an 8. He not stretched.
Wow.
Oh, he just came out the front row.
Oh.
He almost had that one.
1-on-1, yes. Any type of movement, it becomes a problem.
Movement is over with.
Oh, we just saw him dunk.
J. Cole rising up on the alley-oop feed from Kevin Hart. It's a cold world right now.
Mully, what do you... I don't know where... I don't. This is tough to watch.
Today was his first time getting in with Phil. Workout was fire. Details, you know what I mean? Like slowing it down. He's a great teacher, man. Yo, you really the GOAT for even seeing that, like this.
Perfect. Yeah, thanks. Yeah.
Kid around professionals, I appreciate it. Thank you.
Wow. You're like in the logo. Nice. That's beautiful. Great.